So 4K, 25p, ISO is 640, and 3.2 is aperture, and transition speed and touch sensitivity, shift sensitivity focus is also on 3. This is all recorded on Sony A7c, and I'm using Tilta Nucleus Nano follow focus wireless, which is powered through power bank, normal power bank for smartphones. And yeah, this is it. And lens is 7200 G Master Mark II from Sony.